Hello there, Major Zach Bell from your Salvation Army of Greater Houston. Just wanted to give you a message first of all of hope in this time of great uncertainty. I want to remind you that the scripture tells us that in Psalm 46 it says that God is our refuge and he's our strength. He's an ever-present help in times of trouble. I don't know about you, we are facing those times of trouble right now, aren't we? And so with that, might I remind you that God is here. He is present. Oh, may we continue to turn to him. Might I also say that your Salvation Army is present as well, with our mission to preach the good news of Jesus Christ and to meet human needs in his name without discrimination. We are doing just that. People need good news right now. And so we're providing that as nights of shelter, providing that as food on the table, providing that in meeting their most essential needs. And so once again, just want to say a word of encouragement to you. Might we in these times come together that much more? Might we at these times pray for one another? Might we at these times turn to the Lord that much more, recognizing that he is here and he's our refuge and our strength. Praying God's blessings upon you, praying his hedge of protection around you. God bless you from the Salvation Army.